worked. Is right behind the net now. Has that one measured in his own end.
Moving it to Scheifele.
Up to the point. On the outside, a shot. Superb stand-up block.
Loose puck. The defense got in the way there.
Leads that charge into the zone.
Doughty's tripped up. That should be a penalty.
Carlson's headed to the penalty box. A minor for tripping.
Now, this is a tough call. He was trying to play the puck, but he tripped up the attacking player.
The Canadiens' power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet.
Well, their power play hasn't come through for them yet. Here's another opportunity. See if they can take advantage of it.
For tripping, time of the penalty, 13 minutes, 1 second.
Corrals it. Save. Lifts the stick and steals it. Scooped up. Advanced by the skate. Is able to step behind the cage. That puck struck him in front. Fills in the neutral zone along the wing.
And he's tripped, and there'll be a penalty. Whistle blown. Power play is history. Team Canada's got two on this one for tripping.
Everybody has a man and an assignment. Four against four.
The open ice leads to some great scoring chances, four on four. You get a defenseman into the rush. If you don't score, the other team's guaranteed a two-on-one going back the other way.
From back in his own end on this power play, it's taken by Martinez. Stood up there. Great defensive poke.
Little pass from his goalie here. Looking to Duchesne.
Steps in from the neutral zone. Using the point, he's got it. He loads it up. Pad block. Nice save. Tough to follow. Canada's good on that penalty kill, so we're back even. Cut that pass in his own end.
And he steps in.
Takes a shot. Score for Team Canada.
Gotten the 1-0 lead. Finally, we get the first goal.
Team Canada goal.
Off that faceoff from the top. Oh, what a mean hit that one was. That's probably going to bring an answer.
Backstrom's clearly in some anguish here. He's working his way back to the bench, but he's hurt.
The clock has bled down to the last minute. Team Canada's maneuvering in no man's land.
That shot was really hard, Doc, but where he put it was more impressive to me.
Really don't know if he could do much more than that. He's in the right shape. He drops to the butterfly to cover the bottom half of the net, but this is perfect up over top of him.
Gets in, and he'll look over his options. Nice work with that stick by Eric Staal. On to Duchesne.
19 minutes, 26 seconds.
20 minutes are in the books. And so the coaches will have their say. The players will rest and listen. A pair of pucks entered the net in that period, both from the same set of sticks. It's 2-0.
If you'd like to rub shoulders with some of our players, don't forget to go to our website and check out our next charity event.
Ray. What's going on down there?
Word from the home team's locker room is they're going to be short a player for the rest of the night. The injury occurred a while ago. He will not return.
Period two is underway. Couldn't make it through. Can't retain possession. Snapping a pass to Shifley. Picks it up in his own end. Trying to go to Matthews. That puck's loose. Good defense. Pitching it to Shifley. Elevator to Matthews. Nashville's organizing back in the defensive zone. And that is an offside. And that's a face-off win. Can start the attack going in the zone. Let's it go. Wonderful block. The Indians in their own end controlling the play. Can he beat him here? Terrific breakup of the odd man rush. Terrific determination by Eric Staal. Pettersson's tripped and a penalty should be coming. The Canadians are going to the box for 2 minutes and the call is tripping.
They've moved the puck around beautifully on a power play. Just nothing to show for it.
I sure agree, Eddie.
They didn't take advantage on the power play earlier in the game. Let's see if they can jump on the board here.
And that pass was just off. And so everybody has to go back. The Canadians are carrying it in their own zone. He's trying to spring him ahead, and he's got him. They keep working hard on the boards. The power play unit has to recoil and try yet again. Somebody over early offside. A little over 6 minutes off the clock. Two goals have been scored, both by one team. Canada's got that puck off the draw. Puck loose. Strong defensive play by Eric Staal. Goes back deep for it. The Canadians killed it off, and so we're back even. Team Canada's in their own end and on the move. Sent up the wing to Eichel. Here's a one-timer. No luck.
Wasn't too far off, but ultimately not on the net and not on the score sheet.
Flips a wrister. Save. Covers for a face-off. They won that battle in the dots. Save.
Well, there's a little bit of a luck involved there. The goalie was screened on the play. He couldn't see it, but he stopped it.
Takes it in from the neutral zone. Let's it go. Marvelous save. A great chance was no chance. The Indians are skating it up at neutral ice. Shot. They score! It's only a one-goal game now.
This is a player defenders need to look out for. He has a wicked release, and you can see it on his plate. He snaps it home from the low slot.
The Indians, with the scoring of that goal, have cut the lead in half and still an entire period to play.
Nashville goal.
Laid on to Sackett. Broke that play up at center. Now it's directed to Jeremy Roenick.
Time of the goal.
10 minutes, 56 seconds.
Oh, broke it up. Could be trouble near the line. Whistle is blown. Penalty call. Guilty party departs. The Canadians are boxed on a tripping minor. There is hope with every man advantage, even if your percentage is poor. Are you listening?
You're not going to get an endless supply of power plays, but they get another one here. See if they can punch through.
Stole that pass away in his own end. Eric Staal's trying to work his way to center ice. Takes that pass at center, see if we can move something. And we get a penalty. Referee to the table, a player to the box. The Indians get a 2-minute penalty for tripping.
Oh, this is clearly a tripping call. He made no attempt to play the puck and took the legs out from the attacking player.
So now, with the penalty box a little occupied, this is going to be 4-on-4.
With both teams a man short, they get ready to face off here. The face-off's key, because if you can win it, you've got possession. It's really tough for the defending team to get it back quickly.
Werenski's going to the box. A player hit the ice, and the call on them is tripping. Nashville's power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet.
There almost seems to be a comfortable feeling while being shorthanded here tonight.
I understand, Eddie, the numbers don't lie, but perhaps this one can make a difference. Nashville's power play comes up empty again, and play continues. Fires! Got a piece of it! Turned a shot on net. Oh, and he robbed him. They keep applying the pressure. Good territorial play for them here. Oh, big hit. Odd man rush, 2-on-1. Did not get anything of it. Puck leaves the zone, and so play goes back to mid-ice.
Neither team is giving up much in the way of room or scoring chances. Every inch of the ice is being contested. It's been a pretty good low-scoring game.
Couldn't do what he wanted. Stole that pass at a critical end of the ice. Tripped up on the play, and there will be a penalty. And now we'll get the penalty call. Sakic's going to the box, and the call is tripping. Nashville's power play has had many opportunities, just not much success. Maybe that'll change.
Time of the penalty, 17 minutes.
Gathered up again by McDonough. Back on his stick. Pass attempt to Neal. In with it now. Has it in his own end. Pitching this one to Pettersson. Passing one off now to McDavid. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. Puck is thrown to Pettersson. It was defense. Now it's offense. Let's see. Directing that one to Neal. Good standing poke check. Offside and a stop. And they've taken that faceoff between the blue lines and won it. Nashville's power play has let them down again. It's on his stick. What a pass up the middle. That's two periods in the books. One more to go, but a rest comes first. Looking at the shots on goal through two periods here, 10 for the Canadians and 4 for Nashville. The Canadians have the lead, and with goaltending like this, they might just keep it. But we'll have to see after we go to break. Two periods played, one period ahead. What are your thoughts so far, Eddie?
The Indians are lucky to still be in this game. They've been outplayed in a lot of areas, especially with the time of possession. But one lucky shift or one lucky bounce, they're right back in it.
Through the corner. Chooses the corner. A shot. Score! And this one is tied. The Canadians got that faceoff win. Now what?
69, assisted by number 40. By number 2, time of the goal, 1 minute.
Loose pocket went off somewhere. Nashville's along the wing at center ice. At least he protected his goaltender. steps across that line. The Canadians control the play through the neutral zone. Moving it to Besser. Can he generate something from there?
Nice work with that stick
by Madonna. Pedersen's tripped up. That should be a penalty. The Canadians have been handed a minor penalty for tripping.
He's got great stick positioning. Stick is on the ice, but unfortunately takes the skates out from under him.
There is hope with every man advantage, even if your percentage is poor. Are you listening?
After an ineffective power play earlier in the game, let's see if they can get a little more organized, get the puck into the zone and get it on net far more frequently.
Missed the net!
He couldn't be standing in a better spot to shoot the puck, and he misses the net from there.
The Canadians continuing on through center ice.
Bounces it ahead to Forsberg. A great wrist shot!
And a save!
Able to get behind the net.
Shoots it off.
Score!
The Canadians have gotten a one-goal lead here in the third period. Do they go for two, or do they just try to protect this?
From the faceoff, and they lock up in a good reach. That's help from the wing.
Takes it from the boards and looks on. Long way to go and not much time to do it.
Couldn't get through and retain possession.
Wonderful stop. Nashville's power play has come to an end. They have to practice this.
Tremendous hit.
Eric Staal's not shy to throw his body around here at any time.
Defensive zone win. Looking to Matthews. Slid to Forsberg. That puck's loose, defended away by Erik Karlsson.
Fired one and it got the post.
Forsberg's chance to spread this game out takes a bad bounce as the puck hits the post and bounces away.
Stood him right up. Snapping a pass to Scheifele.
In the slot. Oh, terrific save on a great chance.
The shooter thought he had a chance, but the goaltender robs him. What a stop.
This game is going to wind down and be close right to the final horn. Each team has tried to enforce their style of play on the other. It's just not happened.
The Canadians suffer a tripping call.
This is an easy call for the official, Doc. Player made no attempt to play the puck and just tripped up the attacking player.
Nashville's power play gets another chance to operate. Let's see how they do.
This power play must be less one-on-one and more.
Score! A goal on the power play.
They've already had some success on the power play with a power play goal earlier in the game. They don't have to change much. Make sure you move the puck quickly and get traffic to the front of the net.
The tie-up. He needed help, and he got it.
In the slot. Wow, what a glove save.
Stands his ground up close. That's his crease, and he's owning it right now.
Just over 7 minutes remaining in the period. A hockey game is a game of lead changes. This one now is even.
It's dropped. They lock up, and that's a good job by the winger.
Back and forth they go between the points. Nashville's in their own end and has possession.
Carries it on in from center.
Matthews should try to do a little less in the offensive zone there.
Trying to go to Eichel.
Shot on. Hits the post. Intercepts that pass. Maybe he can generate something.
Two-on-one opportunity.
Oh, what a hit that one was.
Martinez gets absolutely smoked there. I'm not sure if they're targeting him or not. but I do know that his team is not very happy.
Wonderful save. It didn't look like he had a thing to shoot at.
With this puck being so close to net, this is all a reactionary save.
Crosses that line.
Smart recovery
by Eric Staal.
Pitching it to Forsberg.
Collected by Eric Staal.
Wasn't intentional. Didn't go well. Loose puck.
In the third period.
We are in the last minute of regulation time. Takes that pass from the other point man.
The Indians lug the puck in their own end. And now it's directed to Carlson.
Skilled play by Eric Staal. Good, solid defensive play with the stick.
The Indians are controlling in their own end.
Oh, and he's hammered.
He was looking to knock him into the third row.
Brings it in for an attack. Solid defensive play.
Pressing on with it up the wing.
Right into the slot. Wonderful save. He was hovering right over it.
Now that's a solid save.
Propelled to Pettersson.
Cuts off the passing lane in the defensive zone.
A tremendous back and forth through three periods. Perhaps a decision will come in sudden death overtime.
On the east lot with its lights on, FSB 4494. If you don't know your license plate, it's a blue sedan.
Overtime has begun. This game could end at any moment. On that interception, might turn into something. Gives it over to the point. Fires! Oh, that one hit someone on the way. Great stick save.
Pass attempt to Matthews.
A good stick there, so no complete pass.
Team Canada's controlling play now in the defensive zone.
Pass cut.
Pitching this one to Matthews. Passing one off now to Peter Forsberg.
Shoots one. Shooter tempted to stare at the ceiling on that one. What a glove grab. Here he comes. Gloved. Stays right there.
Just a bit over 4 minutes have passed.
Game tied at this point, 3 goals apiece.
Canada's prevailed on another faceoff.
He works it along with a pass off the boards. Hammers one. Ooh, stick save.
Terrific determination by Sakic.
Loose puck due to the play by Carlson.
Puck is thrown to Pettersson.
Loose puck. There was no getting through.
To Sakic.
Chip to Eichel. Let's it go. A wonderful scoring chance denied. Let's a shot go. Great save. That shot came from nowhere.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
Taken over again. Directing that one to Forsberg.
Corral. Fires! He was standing in the lane and got some of it. Cuts off that pass in the attacking zone.
Gathered up by Duchesne. Moving it to Pastrnak. On to Joe Sakic.
Nearly grazed the iron on that.
Puck loose, couldn't get through.
Good defensive play, hand to eye and center ice. The pass is off the mark. What a chance that would have been. He's in. That was the wall that stopped it. Gains that offensive line. Great job on a cut pass. Big hit. Possession gone.
If you're here to watch physical hockey, well, there you go.
Let's it go. That was a great play and goal.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
Nice face-off win. Flings it. He wore that puck on a hard shot. Quick wrist shot. Didn't handle it very well. Free puck. Nashville setting things up in center. Looking to Roenick. Snapping a pass to Forsberg. Great stick work prevents the pass from being complete. Puck comes out of the zone back to center ice, and so things will settle a bit. Skates it into the zone. Good position in the slot. Got his pad on that one. Team Canada's back in its own end, trying to work forward. Big time move. Laid on to Scheifele. That puck struck him in front. Good work with the stick. Score! And the overtime is finished. The horn in the hockey game. What a finish.
Star power is great, but this is a team game, and the players will need to contribute by committee for better results.